today is the last day that we'll be in Malta, because tomorrow we are leaving. Although we're leaving in the evening, we still kind of have like half of the day to ourselves. So right now we are going to Mellieha Bay because we want to spend that day on the beach. I wanted to stay around the hotel, but Chris really wants to go to Mellieha Bay and he wants to use a sofa bed or something. The one that takes you around the sea really fast, so this will be fun. So we just arrived at Mellieha Bay. I'm actually gonna start tanning because I actually haven't tanned since I arrived here, maybe like once. But I got all my tan by just running around doing different things. But I feel like it's time to get some tan on because I'm leaving tomorrow, it's my last day, so I think it's the right time.
Outfit, I think it really looks really nice. They're like kind of shorts and
this. It's kind of hello, da da.
And at the end, at the back, I mean, you probably can't see, but it's like this thing.
Thank you for watching this video. Please like if you enjoyed anything in this vlog. Subscribe to my channel if you want to see more. Especially, I'm going to Thailand in 1 month. You will like that, I promise. And yeah. Thank you for watching and bye.